Well, chaps, thanks for all voting for me, those that did. Sorry can't be here today to a few beers with you and all that lot. Hope those that did vote for me have a really good day, and those that didn't are violently sick all over the pool table. There are lots of several people to thank, like Alan Geary for teaching me how to foul without getting noticed, which is very good, thanks to him. And of course, Steve Mutton scored a home goal in the last game, as you've just seen, I believe, or going to see. Because I'm sure that swayed a few votes away from him. And it'll go with all my other trophies, as you can see, on the mantelpiece. It'll bend in nicely with all the rest of them, really, so... I think that's about it, guys. Have a nice day.
Australia.
Oh, great.
I thought you deserved it.
Thank you very much. Don't want to say.
I hope you realise this is a better one you just received.
Yes.
This is bronze, by the way. Okay. It's not plastic like that one. This is all metal. Okay.
There was not. Well, thank you very much. Cheers. Okay. Well, two trophies. Things never end, do they? Gets better and better. That speech is
it. Tan's improved.
Tan's got better. Who shall thank this time? Mick, the cameraman, thank the cameraman, makeup. Thank the manager, of course, for giving it to me. Didn't cost too much, 50 quid his way, no worries. And thank you for picking all the time, but then again, who else will pick? I think I deserved all of these, you know. There's no one else to vote for, really, so there we go, two trophies. Have a nice day, chaps. Thanks to Carly.
The opening of the can.
You all ready for this, chaps?
All right.
This is the real trophy, the one that counts.
No, it's been shaken up. Dog,
hey! What's this? There you go. Yeah, it says a good dog. Training well here. It's pretty close tongue, isn't it?
Didn't fizz that much.
No, I was going to shake it all over.
Ruin the plan.
Like the champagne jumper.
That's alright. Mick?
I'm right, driving.
Do you want a drink? Oh, some blocks. Some tour around the house. Now it's time for
food again. Follow
me. Oh, I can see the man that lives here likes a big garden and he likes his own DIY. Yes.
We're going through the keyhole.
Ah, can you guess who our star personality is? Yes, it's that same person who won the Players' Player of the Year Award 1994
yeah.
And the Manager's Player of the Year 1994. Yes, it's Eddie.
Thank you. talk to each other. Come on.